Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we'll talk about the intraday movement of Nifty and Bank Nifty and analysis for tomorrow. So here we have Nifty 50 chart and here we have Bank Nifty chart. This is the intraday movement of Nifty today and this is the intraday movement of Bank Nifty. So Nifty today opened with a small gap and in the first half day, it simply broke in yesterday's low and made a low of 11,960. On the other hand, Bank Nifty was strong. Bank Nifty made a gap up and made a low above this yesterday's low and it was around 30,700 and simply went up. And when this up move came, I was expecting Bank Nifty again Nifty to fall. So that is why I have written good current up move in Nifty is supported only by bank stocks. So by the end of the day, when the fall came, Bank Nifty was strong. It sustained the intraday low. On the other hand, when the fall started, Nifty simply broken the intraday low which was made at 11,900 and went below it till 11,945. So this is how Nifty and Bank Nifty behaved today. And here also you can see when Nifty was going down this much, Bank Nifty was very sideways for some time and later it came down for some half an hour to 45 minutes. So Bank Nifty seems to be strong for the upside and Nifty is soon going to become strong for the upside. This selling off would soon be finished. And if you look at the different time frames, so here we have Nifty 50 in the daily time frame and here we have Bank Nifty in the, wait, I will show in a minute. So in the daily time frame, you can see Nifty is nearing this important support level at around 11,930. From here we have seen a good up move, a swing, and here also forms to be an important swing. So these two are the important swings from where a good up move can be expected in Nifty. We have seen a good fall in the Nifty since many days. This is from 20 Jan, and today is 31st Jan. Since 10 days Nifty is in a good down move and a relief rally is expected for an upside. And also tomorrow is going to be budget and this is the day on corporate tax reduction rate, and this time expecting budget to be good in favor of this corporate taxers. And again we are going to see a good high around 12,400 maybe in the coming days in the Bank Nifty on daily time frame. So Bank Nifty on the daily time frame is already making a sideways. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So around more than a week, Bank Nifty is just going sideways. And here you can see Nifty is coming down like this every day, making a new low. But here you can see Bank Nifty is just protecting the low made on 22nd Jan. So it was around 30,640. One or two day tried to go below it, but buying occurred yesterday itself. It went below it, but today buying occurred and we are sustaining this low made at 30,630. So Bank Nifty seems to be very strong for the upside if at all buying comes from tomorrow. So this is the day on corporate reduction day and now we are at a budget session day. So expecting Nifty and Bank Nifty to perform good from tomorrow sessions. This is the movement and the analysis of Nifty and Bank Nifty. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also note these support and resistance area levels around here in the Nifty and in the Bank Nifty. So our resistances can be around 30,598, 30,698, 30,527, and 31,200 also is an important resistance. So these are the levels can be used for tomorrow, and also stay away from option trading for one day, that is tomorrow, because the option premium is going to go up and down like a roller coaster in both the indices because of the budget sessions. So be careful and have a happy trading. Thanks for watching.